please hit my subscribe button as well. Bottom right side as well. Also, if you want to see some sports news, weather updates.